Do you have a phone?
Excuse me?
I have to go to work now.
I'm sorry, I don't understand.
If you had a phone, you could call me. Hi.
Hi.
How was your day?
Good, good. Nothing to report. I was working. I'm gonna keep working, actually. Hi, it's Kevin.
Sorry, Kevin who?
The guy at the cafe. I'm sorry I didn't come up to bed. I didn't want to wake you.
Okay, so then Austin, and then here? Okay, that's enough about me. What about you?
There's not much to tell, really.
Come on, everybody's got a story.
Not everyone has a good one.
Very mysterious.
Honestly, I'm just not used to dating.
Nobody is.
She's, just someone. It's not.
You left your wallet in my car. Maybe I took it so I'd have an excuse to check out your place. Can I come in?
I'm not sure that-
Relax. I won't stay long. Just wanted to check and see if you were some hoarder or something to be worried about.
No, not a hoarder.
Kevin the Mysterious. I'll call you tomorrow. So that's Sarah. She seems nice.
Veronica?